Hey guys, we're down here at the Ellicottville Creek in Amherst, New York, and we're gonna try some rainbow trout fishing using a night crawler. Was here last week, and I'm gonna try to get some. The spot's very good for from small rainbow trout, so I'm gonna try to get some right here. I just had one and a couple hits. Oh, there's one. Got one right now. Who got off? There was just one. Just a little small one. But yeah, this is a very nice spot for rainbow trout. I'm just getting some nice ones. I brought like a little bit of worms. And I'm just trying some fishing. There's one. Oops, got off. Nice one. Missed two. Here's one. Got off. Taking my worms, you know. I love the worms. There's one. Got off. Took the worm. See that one? He was going for it. Rainbow. Release this guy. Nice rainbow trout. Using a night crawler. He sucked that one up. Look off his mouth. Oops. Put the camera down. Hey buddy, you got some on forceps? Yeah, because the hook is way down his mouth. He inhaled that thing. Sorry, bud, that was like way down my finger. I just got this on record. They're stuck. I can't open it.